Are you a healthcare practitioner and you've heard of the modified Epley maneuver, or maybe you even know how to treat using the modified Epley maneuver, but you're not sure what is happening anatomically? Or maybe you're a patient who's been treating for BPPV and are not sure what is happening. Well, if that's the case, this video is for you. In this video, we'll use a 3D anatomical model to show you exactly what is happening with the treatment. So if you want to visualize what happens when someone has BPPV, say affecting the right inner ear, and we do the modified Epley, I have an anatomical model here. We've used it before. And just to orientate you, this is the posterior, anterior, and lateral canal. And you can see there's some loose otocornea at the bottom there. So again, the back of the head is facing you. So we turn the person 45 degrees to the right and lay them back. And then you can see what happens when we lay them back. The crystals migrate to the most dependent position. Right? Pull up there a little bit. And it takes time, okay? It just doesn't happen like that. It takes time, okay? So we're in position one, head turned to the right, we lay them back. And then if we extend the neck a little bit, we can get it move a little bit further this way. All right, so that's why head over a pillow, head extended 20 degrees, okay? Gets it a little bit further. Then what we do step two is I like to extend the neck a little bit more and turn them so it's 45 degrees over the other shoulder. So now we're looking 45 degrees over the left shoulder. You can see those crystals flow to the bottom again. And it takes time for those crystals to settle. And with this model, actually, the fluid is about the same density as the endolymph. So this is about the same time. That's why we tell people, wait for the dizziness to go away, and then wait 3 seconds, because it can take time for those crystals to move. So this is position two, and then we roll them onto their left shoulder. So the head's facing 45 degrees to the floor. You can see the crystals kind of dump into here. Wait for the dizziness to go away, wait 3 seconds, and then we sit them up so they trickle back into the base of the vestibule. So that's really what happens simply with the modified Epley maneuver, the four steps, just moving the crystals from point A to point B in four steps. There you go.